kids get sick, they don't need no fucking government health care. I homeschool them, and I home hospital care them as well.